This lesson will show how to perform fraction operations using the Desmos scientific calculator. The link to the calculator is shown at the bottom of the screen. Let's first determine 2/5 plus 1/3. And there are a couple of ways to enter a fraction. For 2/5, the easiest way is probably to enter 2 divided by 5, which gives us 2/5. Or if we clear this, we can also use the fraction key in the upper right-hand corner, enter the numerator of 2, either click in the denominator or click tab from the keyboard, enter the denominator of 5. Notice right now the cursor is in the denominator. The next step is to click the right arrow to get out from the denominator and then enter plus. For 1/3, I will just enter 1 divided by 3. By default, we have the answer in decimal form. To convert to a fraction, click the convert to fraction circle on the far right, which gives us a sum of 11/15. If we click return or enter, the answer is moved up and the entry cell is now clear. Next, we have 29/32 minus 3/5. We enter 29 divided by 32, right arrow, minus 3 divided by 5. Click convert to fraction, click enter. The difference is 49/160. And now let's find the product and the quotient. Next, we have 14/15 times 3/8. We enter 14 divided by 15, right arrow, times 3 divided by 8. Click convert to fraction, click enter or return. The product is equal to 7/20. And then finally we have 5/6 divided by 8/15. The quotient will look different once entered. Let's enter 5 divided by 6, right arrow, divided by. Notice how it's giving us this fraction bar, so it's going to be entered as a complex fraction, but that's okay because remember, a fraction bar does represent division. So now we enter 8 divided by 15, click convert to fraction. The quotient is equal to 25/16. I hope you found this helpful.